Okay, I have a shower update. Got the sheetrock in. And I've got the valve exposed there. I've got it insulated. And I've put a Red Guard water repellent rubber, liquid rubber, makes it impermeable. Covers up all the fabric tape that's on the corners and edges. And got the niches in. And then the wall has been wonderboard and red guarded. Bench, red guarded. In the future, I've got to come up with some kind of a tile for the bench seat. The wall's going to be this wave tile. It's textured. And the floor, it's a Grecian white hexagon. So that's about it. It goes on, this Red Guard goes on pink and it dries red. I've got about at least two coats. Some places have three coats. It takes one bucket, a gallon bucket, to do the walls, and it was about $50 a gallon. So that's where I'm at. Tiling the floor is next, and then the walls. And you're supposed to leave a gap at the bottom. So if water ever does get behind the tile, it's not going to get wicked up underneath the sheetrock or the wonderboard. So there's a gap all the way around it. Things you learn. Hopefully, I've done it right. Okay, till next time.